It kicks off the quadrilla here today as the last few are being moved forward. And the green light on. We're set to go. Race 5 at Gawler. We're ready. Away. Missed the start there. Long Gully Evie. Speed from Sarcasmic goes through to get the front about a length. Golden Knight up to give chase quickly. Then came Clever Man and Burning Glow. Next is Emily Drummer. Then Nancy Lee and Long Gully Evie really tight up front. Sarcasmic booting through. Regains the lead. Clever Man trying to get underneath it. It's Sarcasmic in front of Clever Man. And Sarcasmic has beaten. Clever Man might grab second from Golden Knight. And then came Burning Glow. Long Gully Evie from Emily Drummer. And Nancy Lee, the time here is around 23 seconds after the running of race number 5 and to the winner. Number 2 first, Sarcasmic for Kia Hurley. Number 2 the winner. Second going to 4, Clever Man for Artie Veroff. And 3rd to 7, which is Golden Knight for Troy Murray. So numbers are 2, 4, 7, 8, 4th after race number 5 here at Gawler.